What's cracking, soldiers? MANdler here at the Man Cave. Just finished up filming a nice Man Quotient Monday for you all. And you know, because this week is Thanksgiving, a lot of you are going to be out of town. You're going to be busy with your family, your friends, watching football, eating copious amounts of food, falling into food comas and such. We decided this would be a perfect week for a deload. All right, so this is a very quick training session. It's only probably 20 minutes, 30 minutes of your slapping ass, playing grab ass with your buddies. However, the worst thing you can possibly do is, just because it's something very short and quick, the worst thing you can do is think you're not going to accomplish much by doing it and not do it. This is going to be very simple. Like I said, 20, 30 minutes of your time. And it's while you're kind of, you know, eating your face off, not really doing much, it'll still soak your metabolism so you can kind of get away with eating like an asshole. All right. You're not going to accomplish a whole lot. You're not going to make huge strides, but it will keep you going. So do yourself a favor. Take a nice deload week. Relax a little bit. Don't go balls to the wall. Just do simple, quick 20, 30 minute training sessions. If you don't have access to weights, do some body weight stuff. Do a couple quick circuits. 20 to 30 minutes. It's all it takes to keep yourself going, to really maintain. So have fun this week. Enjoy some food, football, booze, fun with your family and friends. But don't forget what your main goals are. Do the bare minimum. That's all it's going to take to keep you going. So want y'all to have a good week. I'm going to still post up videos this week because I love you and because I can. But just want you to know, just because it's a holiday week doesn't mean you can't get after it like a bad man. So do yourself a favor. Check out today's very simple, very quick Man Quotient Monday. Do it for yourself and continue to do the small things that will kind of ease yourself into the greatness that you have inside. Have a good night, soldiers. MANdler. Out.
My friends and I at the Wonderland Arts Society.